It really is difficult in the Granite State to come up with three consecutive days of full sunshine with hardly a cloud in the sky, but seemingly that's where we're headed today, the midday of that stretch with day two, and it comes with a wind out of the northwest with the high just to our west back out through the Great Lakes, and that keeps temperatures below the average for this time of year. That drier air continuing to allow temperatures to fall off each night. We started the day sub-zero in parts of the North Country and in the lower 20s in southern areas, and that's where we go again tonight after temperatures climb into the 30s to near 40 this afternoon. The final day of full sunshine is tomorrow, and with a southwesterly wind, temperatures will get back into the 40s. We could even briefly touch 50 away from the coastline and away from that sea breeze tomorrow afternoon. Sunshine to clouds on Thursday. Looks like our next shower chance arrives late Thursday afternoon and Thursday night. And with that, even warmer temperatures for the end of the week. Highs will be in the 50s on Friday and could even be warmer than that on Saturday.